Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to make Father's Day card. I think it will be easy for you. First, you need two pieces of paper that's in rectangular shape, like this. Then you need one piece of paper that is the half size of this. There, like this. First, you need to take one of the big pieces, dunk it in water. Then you stick it like this. Then you can take the other piece and do the same. And stick it here. And for the small one, you need to do the same as well over here. Now you need to take a fat brush like this one. Any colors. First, let's do the red. Let's do some yellow. Now let's do green. Okay, hello. Let me open the cap. There you go. Green. red, green and blue. Now we can wait for this dry. I'll come back when this dries. Okay, it has dried. Now let's peel. Whoa! Look at this. Now let's put some oak lines. For this we need a thin brush like this. Let's use black. Okay, I'll be back when I finish all. Okay, I'm done. Now we can write the words inside. Let's use blue. Okay, I'll write it and then come back. Okay, I'm done. Now, after this dries, we can do the inside. Okay, I'll come after it dries. Okay, it has dried. Now, let's continue with the inside. For this, you need a piece of paper like this. First, let's dip it in water. Then, you can stick it anywhere you want. This time, we're not going to use the brush. We'll use a sponge. If you don't have a sponge, you could also use the same way we used at the first. For this, we can use any colors we want. We'll use the same colors we did for last time. First, we can now we can use yellow. Let's do this. Now let's wash the sponge. Now we can use green. Let's open the grain. Okay. Let's take the sponge. Okay. Okay, let's open blue. Okay, now some blue. Then we can peel. Okay, I'll see you when it dries. Okay, it has dried. Now we can peel. It's a bit colorful inside. It's okay. Now we need some black. Look at this. Now we need the most thinnest brush of all. First, we can do the outline. It could be thick or thin. Okay. You could write anything inside. I'll come when I write something. Okay. I wrote something. You could write anything you want. Okay. I'm done. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.